Dear Guruji, how does one introduce emotional intelligence in kids?
You don't need to introduce them, they already have it. It's not a tablet that you put it, make them swallow from outside. They do have that emotional. First emotional thing is there in children. Later on the intelligence comes. Emotion is already there. That's why a child screams, yells, laughs and gives you a hug, expresses its love. Emotion is in the very core of every human being. It just needs little nurturing. Yeah?